You know I thank God sun rises and shines on you. You know there's
that I wasn't lonely, cause I'm my handcuff and people call me solo. Before the job he said, he really didn't care. Now you tell me to change my name or even cut my hair. How would you ever go become somebody's wife? And at the age of 22, you let your mother run your life? Me, I'm not the type to tell your moms to get lost, yell out loud to flip and get my point across. See, I think you should tell your moms to leave us two alone and stop reading hollow letters and he dropping on the phone. Cause if you really like me, you let your mommy know she got our mind on business. Your mom's in our business, she's in our business. Can't you see, girl, your mom's trying to end this. Your mom's in our business, let's tell your mom, your mind our business, business. Your mom's in our business, she's in our business. Can't you see, girl, that your mom's trying to end this. Your mom's in our business, let's tell your mom, your mind our business, business. Remember your sister and her boyfriend, Sam C. Your mama's the real reason why your sister lost a man. Home and Sam went together for a real long time. But Sam controlled her body while your mom controlled her mind. Not saying she was hurt when your mom made him break up. Deep down I can tell though, your sister wanted to make up with Sam because she wanted to become his wife. And now she can't do that because your mother runs her life. Like you, baby, you do the same things too. You always wanna do the crazy things your mommy wants you to do. Like when we went to the movie, she had to come along. I went back and forth and forth and back from Phoenix and popcorn. She took advantage. Cause I was living bad, I couldn't even watch the movie. She kept me running back. It's something that she wanted someone else in the store. I walked and got it all in all. Cause the message is on.